Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Bradman Lake tray erector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three-phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be erecting this tray at 20 trays per minute.